Hi, my name is Maddy and I'm an instructor with Wordfence. Today, we're going to take a look at where to find your invoices on your wordfence.com account and how you can add additional information to be displayed on future invoices. We create an invoice for you automatically after a purchase or renewal is processed for Wordfence Premium, Care, or Response. To get started, be sure you're logged into your wordfence.com account. Once you're logged in, let's navigate to the account area by hovering over the user icon in the top right corner of the page and then by clicking the account button. From the account page here, we can add our address information and download our invoices. Prior to making your first or next purchase, we recommend filling out your address information, which will be applied to your future invoices. When you enter an address here, this address will be used on new invoices rather than the billing address. Here, we have the option to enter our company name, first and last name, address, city, country, zip code, and if necessary, the VAT ID. If you need to make changes to a past invoice, navigate to the licenses page, the product that you want invoice changes for, the red Get Help button, the Wordfence questions option, and the billing category, and from there we'll be able to follow up and make those changes for you. To view an invoice from a previous order, we're going to head back to that payment and invoicing section and the view billing history option. When we click this, we can now see a list of our recent orders. If we need to download an invoice, we can click the link in the order column for the appropriate order, then view and download our invoice from there. If you need to download a PDF copy of your invoices, you can do so via the printer icon on the top left of the opened invoice. Let's say you haven't yet purchased a Wordfence product and want to get your invoice. Let me walk you through that purchase process. So if we go to products, and then in this case, I'm going to pick a Wordfence Premium license. So I'm going to click buy now to add it to the cart, which it just redirected me to. And I'm going to click proceed to checkout to complete the checkout. You'll notice here that we have the option to add company name and address, and it opens a prompt with the same invoice fields that we went over previously, that company name, first and last name, address, city, country, zip code, and if necessary, the VAT ID. So I'm going to go ahead and complete this purchase by clicking that place order button. If you want to view your invoice after making a purchase, click the green printable invoice button. From there, you can click this blue printer icon in the top left corner to then print or save your invoice. That is how to access and edit your invoices on wordfence.com. If you have any questions, please leave us a comment below. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to securing your WordPress website.